So many letters to do. Gentle on my mind all the way through. So, John, you want to kick it off since you wrote it?
Why not?
All right.
It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that dried upon someone. That keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memory. It keeps you ever gentle on my mind.
It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that bind me. Or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind.
Although the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us, and some other woman crying to her mother cause she turned and I was gone, I still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, and a summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads by the rivers flowing gentle on by. I dip my cup of soup back from a gurgling, crackling cauldron in some train yard. My beard a roughening coal pile and a dirty hat pulled low across my face. Through a cup pans round a tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find that you're waving from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, ever smiling, ever gentle on my mind.